Stand and fight me! What such a red bandage! Stand and fight!
Masako said to find the monk in charge of his camp. I may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
I'll tell the others you still live.
May I assist you, my lord?
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Goodbye.
Always happy to help.
I'm happy to offer my services. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
The Elder ordered us to close the gate.
May your
trade
hunt
is
be
difficult
successful.
In these times, my lord.
Did they use the one that you found? You hear about Yozen? Storyteller.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
That... men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Show me your skill!
No!
Killed Sato. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sado dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Thank you.
We're in this together.
All back. Stay alert.
Quickly, Noble.
Fight me!
Show
They burned my farm at the river path, between Tsutsu and Azamo. You can see their men from the cliffs above.
That's good to know. I'll have a look.
Nobu, come on!
My lord, have you come to help the Azamo League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gain through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse.
Cut them down.
The men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
A samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait! You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Thank you.